Hey everyone, Scorch82, welcome back! We are playing Assassin's Creed 1, and it has been a while since I've had an update for this. I'm sorry it's taken me so long to get through it. This is one of those games where I've played so much that sometimes after a while it's hard to get the motivation. I've had things come up and things drop off, and it's sort of been like a back burner project, but I was hoping to actually get this finished so that, it's not hanging over my head anymore. So, we are in, I think we're in Jerusalem, aren't we? Majd Addin is our target. We've just finished the investigation memories, and it's time to now go get some knowledge, so I was actually in the right spot for that. Let's get back down there. Get down, fool! Walk on in. Hello.
What news, novice?
I am not a novice.
A man's skill is defined by his actions, not the markings on his robe.
We can trade barbs or do El Muallim's work. It's your decision.
Then be out with it.
El Muallim has asked that Majd Addin be slain. He is to hold a public execution not far from here. It's sure to be well guarded, but nothing I can't handle. I know what to do.
And that is why you remain a novice in my eyes. You cannot know anything, only suspect. You must expect to be wrong, to have overlooked something. Anticipate, Altair. How many times must I remind you of this?
Are we done?
Not quite. There is one more thing. One of the men to be executed is a brother. One of us. Al-Mulim wishes for him to be saved. Do not worry about the actual rescue. My men will take care of that. But you must ensure Majd Addin does not take his life.
Take that shit. Let's go.
Don't foul this, Altair. Time is of the essence.
I love that saying. Time is of the essence.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
I like how they can just do that. Alright, we got the target on the map. Let's fucking go. My hidden blade. Fuck off, guy. Fuck out of here. Another one.
Leave, peasant, before I make
it. Death to the infidel!
You gotta go, dude. You gotta go. Oh, there he is, down there. Hello. Flag, too. Alright. Stuck on this thing here. I can't, there we go.
Demand silence! People of Jerusalem, hear me well. I stand here today to deliver a warning. There are malcontents among you. They sow the seeds of discontent, hoping to lead you astray. Tell me, is this what you desire? To be mired in deceit and sin? to live your lives in fear?
No! We do not! Never!
Then you wish to take action?
We do!
Fight us!
Your devotion pleases me. This evil must be purged. Only then can we hope to be redeemed.
This is not justice.
You've no right to do that. Who do you take yourself for?
And all of you stand idle, complicit in this crime.
God curse you all!
See how the evil of one man spreads to corrupt others? They sought to instill fear and doubt within you. But I will keep you safe. Here now are four filled with sin. The harlot, the thief, the gambler, the heretic. Let God's judgment be brought down upon them all. Temptress, succubus,
out of my way.
By many her sin remains the same. She turned her back
fuck off,
on
guy.
The teaching. Defiled her girl.
Ah, you fuck. Get him. I hate those fucking vagrants. There he is. There we go.
Your work here is finished.
No, no, it had only just begun.
Tell me, what's your part in all of this? Do you intend to defend yourself as the others have and explain away your evil deeds?
The Brotherhood wanted the city. I wanted power. There was an opportunity.
An opportunity to murder innocents.
Not so innocent. Dissident voices cut deep as steel. They disrupt order. In this, I do agree with the Brotherhood.
You'd kill people simply for believing differently than you.
Of course not. I killed them because I could. Because it was fun. Do you know what it feels like to determine another man's fate? And did you see the way the people cheered? The way they feared me. I was like a god. You'd have done the same if you could. Such power.
Once, perhaps. But then I learned what becomes of those who lift themselves above others.
And what is that?
Here, let me show you.
Get out of there! Get your sword out, fool! Aha! Oh, come on. Counter! There we go. All right, now I have to get out of here.
Over here!
You're a dead man.
What is that man thinking?
Get what the fuck?
Listen here, citizen. If you're tired of shot your eye, foot, then come see me.
Must
my
escape.
Come,
have a look. You won't be disappointed.
Let's not piss any of these guys off, huh?
Is there a reason for him to do that?
Yes, because I want to get into this building here.
Infidel army. They lead horror.
And we made it. I think it wasn't too far, huh?
Jerusalem needs a new ruler.
So I have heard.
What's this? No words of wisdom for me? Surely I have failed in some spectacular fashion.
You performed as an assassin should. No more, no less. That you expect praise for merely doing as told, however, troubles me.
It seems everything I do troubles you.
Reflect on that. But do so on your way back to Masyaf. Your work here is done.
Get out of my house.
Fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
We must resist! We must fight them in any way we can!
Should be able to fast-forward to Masyaf now.
Curse him! Curse the Christian king and his...
Done already?
Get up.
Whatever you say, Doc.
I'm ending the session. I'll be right there. You're sure about this?
Yes.
No. Everything's Denver. I don't see how he could... Of course. I understand. You're in a lot of trouble, Mr. Miles.
What's his problem?
They're coming for you.
Who's coming for me?
Assassins.
Hey, I had nothing to do with this.
Sounds like they're mounting some kind of rescue attempt. Guess you're more important than you realized.
Man, things just keep getting weirder and weirder around here.
It was bound to happen.
What do you mean?
That little fight your ancestor started during the Third Crusade? It never ended. You're being held by Templars.
Vidic's a Templar?
There's no way you could have known. They hide it so well. But to answer your question, Vidic works for them. We all do. Abstergo is their company.
I thought Templars were old dudes with funny hats who sat around drinking beer and plotting world domination with, like, the lizard people.
No. Except the part about world domination, I guess. Look, Desmond, it's complicated. Half the stuff they say about the Templars comes from crazy tinfoil hat-wearing nutjobs. The other half is misinformation intentionally produced by the Templars themselves.
But they are the bad guys, right?
If there's one thing I've learned since I started working here, it's that there's no such thing. It's all so relative. I guess the best way to explain it is, what they want is good. But the way they're going about it, it's bad. Really bad.
What are they trying to do? Lucy!
Yes.
Miss Stillman, I need to speak with you. Get up here, now!
On my way, Doctor. I'm sorry, Desmond, I have to go. You should turn in for the night. The answers to all of your questions are right in front of you. You just have to know where to look.
Oh, is that like a hint or something? Fuck around over here, huh? Use his fucking computer. Go away, Lucy. I'm trying to eavesdrop.
Please, Desmond. I'm gonna get in trouble if I don't leave. And I can't leave until you're in your room.
Meh. Got me on my, on camera. Enter password. Let's see. How much of this was even read? Did we even read this shit? Says right at the top who it's coming from. Killed herself, something about a relationship with a kid named Newman. Don't dip your pen in the company ink. Asshole. Guy's an ugly guy. He deleted that. Wow. He deleted that one too. He keeps the daily headlines around. You told me she wasn't going to be a problem, and here she is stirring up the shit again. Deal with this, Warren. You vouched for her. You're responsible for her. Ha! Fucking shady management, man. Shady management indeed. Never wants to say anything about what's going on. Shall we go to bed? Wake your ass up.
Missed you this morning, Doc.
Get in the Animus.
Get in the Animus. Does anybody ever change their clothes?
Whenever...
Use throwing knives to deal with distant enemies.
Come in, Altair. I trust you are well rested. Ready for your remaining trials?
I am, but I'd speak with you first. I have questions.
Ask then. I'll do my best to answer.
The merchant king of Damas murdered the nobles who ruled his city. Majd Addin in Jerusalem used fear to force his people into submission. I suspect William meant to murder Richard and hold Akka with his troops. These men were meant to aid their leaders. Instead, they chose to betray them. What I do not understand is why.
Is the answer not obvious? The Templars desire control. Each man, as you've noted, wanted to claim their cities in the Templar name. that the Templars themselves might rule the Holy Land and eventually beyond. But they cannot succeed in their mission.
Why is that?
Their plans depend upon the Templar treasure, the Peace of Eden. But we hold it now, and they cannot hope to achieve their goals without it.
What is this treasure?
It is temptation.
It's just a piece of silver.
Look at it.
What am I supposed to see?
This piece of silver cast out Adam and Eve. It turned staves into snakes, parted and closed the Red Sea. Ares used it to start the Trojan War, and with it a poor carpenter turned water into wine.
It seems rather plain for all the power you claim it has. How does it work?
He who holds it commands the hearts and minds of whoever looks upon it, whoever tastes of it, as they say.
Then Gagne's men?
An experiment. Herbs used to simulate its effects, to be ready for when they held it.
Talel supplied them. Tamir equipped them. They were preparing for something. But what?
War.
And the others, the men who ruled the cities, they meant to gather up their people, make them like Gagne's men.
The perfect citizens, the perfect soldiers, a perfect world.
Robert de Sable must never have this back.
So long as he and his brothers live, they will try.
Then they must be destroyed.
Which is what I've had you doing. There are two more Templars who require your attention. One in Akka, known as Sibran. One in Damas, called Jubair. Visit with the Bureau leaders. They'll instruct you further.
As you wish.
Be quick about it. No doubt Robert de Sable is made nervous by our continued success. His remaining followers will do their best to expose you. They know you come, the man in the white hood. They'll be looking for you.
They won't find me. I'm but a blade in the crowd.
Here, my gift to you, in gratitude for the good work you've done.
Gimme! Defense break. Yeah. Let's go.
He's going to run into someone.
Do not merely hold your blade. Become one with it.
What's he running? Let's get the F out of here.
What would cause him to run like that?
I gotta go down the hill.
He must be late for something.
He must be late, so that's why he's running.
What did he
do to make someone move so quickly?
What on earth could be the hurry? Why the rush? No urgency needed, sir.
He must be late for something.
Out.
Where is he going?
Two more assassinations to make. This juncture.
He seems to be in a hurry.
Let's see. I'm trying to think of which city I want to go to first. Go to Ocker first. We haven't been there in a while. Yeah. Run, horse, run! Getting so close to the target, I can smell it. And we're there.
Refill your stock by returning to Masyaf, or by pickpocketing thugs.
I don't know why I go all the way back to Masyaf to get my knives back, but that's kind of nice because at least if I've used any during an assassination target, I can go back there and they'll be filled up again. Loading, loading. Shoulders down, lean into it, and body check.
Hey, don't do that again.
Fuck off.
He found the tires.
Damn it.
Can't run forever!
This shouldn't be too hard. All
this because I ran into somebody. That's what you get for walking on a horse trail, assholes. Got him.
I yield.
I give up. Okay. Now let's get in. So we caused all that commotion. Get on the shit. Convenient little overhang right here so I can get on in without a fight again.
A few coins, all I ask for is for the few coins.
A few coins, dip! Let's check the map. See where I need to go. So it looks like here is going to be the area. So I'm going to be looking for viewpoints in that range.
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you.
Oh, I broke some pots. Shit.
Leave, peasant. You have no business here. Leave.
Suck it, Trebek. Shit. I didn't really have any reason to jump off the building like that. Now get out of here, lady. Oh, fuck.
You need something?
Everything's always difficult. Alright. There's a flag there. May as well get it since I'm here. It's a free save, that's for sure. The entrance is on the roof. Yes.
Greetings, Altair. What news?
Al-Muallim has named another. Calls himself Sabrand.
I am familiar with the man. Newly appointed leader of the Knights Teutonic, he resides in the Venetian Quarter and runs Akka's port.
I'll start my work at once.
Here are the places where you should focus your search. On the docks east of here, among the ships and their crews. At the chapel to the northeast, near the cross overlooking the port. And to the north, in front of St. John's Gate.
This is most helpful. My thanks for the guidance.
Altair.
Yes, Rafiq.
I owe you an apology.
For what?
for doubting your dedication to our cause.
No, it was I who erred. I believe myself above the creed. You owe me nothing.
As you wish, my friend. Go in safety.
Yeah, that guy's nice. The other guy's a douche. Okay. I gotta find a viewpoint. It looks like that church over there is probably a good idea.
Oh, he's gonna hurt himself, and when he does, I won't help him.
When is he gonna stop this nonsense?
I ain't going the right way, right? Yep, it's like it. This is always the part that takes forever, is getting these fucking viewpoints.
Strong citizens, remain fixed in your beliefs, though the road is long and your trials many.
Could have done without that.
God watches over you. It is His hand that guides our warriors to victory. First in Acre, soon in Jaffa.
Leave this place.
God damn.
They turned away. They refused to accept him as their savior. These men hold evil in their hearts.
Always a fucking problem. Get on this one. I already got on this one. Fucking A. Alright.
You'll be fine, Merch. I'm God, but you fell off it.
Eat a dick. Oh shit. Oh shit. That guy sees me. Oh fuck.
A few coins. All I ask for is but a few coins. No, you don't understand. I'm poor, sir. I need the money.
Quickly. Got him too. I'm trying to go to that one over there.
The family sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
That was kind of an interesting little setup right there. I hear some guy flipping out down there. This should do it. That should do it. What do you think?